In Vietnam, we called it the hog. The barrel has a habit of melting down, so mine are custom made. To change a barrel in the field, I bring oven mitts. When a high-speed 5.56mm round enters the human body, it turns sideways and rips several inches through muscle and tissue, and then shatters for when I really want to hurt someone. This is an American update of a Russian classic. Fires 7.62mm rounds in semi-automatic or three-round bursts. This full-auto shotgun is overkill, but in a good way. The mechanism is smooth, almost no recoil, and pumps out enough shot to stop an 18-wheeler. For long-distance brain surgery, this bolt-action 50 caliber does the trick. It's balanced, powerful, and accurate. These light anti-tank launchers are disposable but powerful. A single rocket penetrates 12 inches of solid armor from 200 yards out. A relic from Vietnam, and it weighs a ton. If something's made of meat, this device will cook it. Lots of bells and whistles, but it has a trigger, ammo, and a barrel, and that's all I need. It also fires high explosive grenades with a detonation delay. It looks like a toy, but this gun can punch a hole through 48 layers of Kevlar from 200 yards out. There's almost no muzzle rise, so staying on target is easy. Designed for American law enforcement, this 40 caliber model is the weapon of choice for counterterrorism units around the world. For when I want to get back to basics, this classic pump action has a pistol grip and a 14-inch barrel. This weapon holds up to 6 40mm grenades in a rotating cylinder, firing one round per second. Not a barrel to be on the wrong end of. It's old school, but you can't beat the accuracy, power, and reliability of a revolver. Only 6 shots, so I make them count. I use this when I want to make a good first impression. Weighing 5 pounds fully loaded, it packs 3 times the muzzle energy of a .44. Compact and convenient, it fires the same ammo as my .45 caliber semi-automatic, which saves even more space. This gun's like a miniature assault rifle. It uses a 5.56mm cartridge, which can be fired in a semi-automatic or a full-auto mode. This gun requires a steady hand. The barrel can be swapped out to fire different ammo types, but I prefer the 50 caliber. The basic design of this pistol hasn't changed in nearly 100 years. The magazine carries only 8 rounds, but that's 8 kills.